They pulled me into the meeting, told me they're afraid of letting me wrestle.
What?
So, yeah.
So where does it go from here?
I don't know. I understand why, but that's one doctor's opinion, so I'm willing to give them some time to decide, you know? Like,
what are you gonna do if they don't clear you?
I don't know. We'll see.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. If I'm healthy enough to wrestle, then I should be able to wrestle. And there's no indication that my long-term health going forward is going to be bad. There's just none.
I just hope you don't have another, like, serious one. You got back from your neck injury, and this came so quickly after.
That's fear-based, and that can happen to any of us at any time. That could happen to you tonight doing a twin switch. So, don't live in fear.
I just get nervous because I keep hearing you saying you want to wrestle again, I want to wrestle again, but, like, not once have you said anything about a family or what's good for that.
They're one and the same, don't you?
How?
What do you mean, how?
It's like, I'm not a stay-at-home mom. It's not like we need you to work.
Yeah, but I mean, you have even said you're not comfortable with the amount of money we have saved.
Okay.
No, right. It's true.
Your health is way more than money.
What's that?
Your health is way more than money.
I know,
and I hope
it is.
All the money that we're saving in 20 years, we're not going to have to use it.
Yeah.
For your health.
I thought you were on my side.
I support you, Bryan.
I didn't feel like you were supporting me just now.
My husband is in a different state of mind right now. He's going to do what he wants, and it is to get back in that ring. I wish for once Bryan would stop and think, what will happen when I'm a father? Or how will I feel when I am 60 years old? He is living in the moment, and he cannot imagine that someone will end his wrestling career.